You ready to head out for the oil fields? Should be right through this cave.
Oh yeah! Bentley said there'd be heavy machinery and destruction going down!
Sounds like your thing.
Y-E-S, yeah!
We're going after some radioactive oil, right?
I don't know. I can never pay attention during those slideshows. Don't tell Bentley.
Wouldn't dream of it.
Protect these power stations while Murray gets all six oil wells flowing. Use this Super Claw 10,000 to deal with any miners that might show up. Use the left analog stick to move the claw around. The X button will pick up and release items. Before you're spotted, why don't you pick up that rock and drop it in the pit?
This is easy.
You do seem quite adept. The other important feature on the 10,000 model is the throwing action. Just pick up an item and press the circle button to throw them. You can throw things quite a ways. Go ahead and hit that electric fence with one of those rocks.
I think I've got the hang of it.
Nice shot. Let's see you do it again.
Face it, Bentley. I'm a natural.
Hope you're right, because it looks like the miners are onto us. Defend the power stations by using everything and anything in the oil field. This electric fence should come in especially handy for dispatching guards. Here they come!
Nice work!
where we light the crude oil.
Yes! Let's head to the next oil field!
You better pick up the pace. Okay, Sly, it's safe to let Murray go now. Let's get that oil burning. Sly, drop a flint rock on the end of that long plank. Murray, you'll then jump on the end and catapult the rock to the oil wells. The sparks on impact should start a fire.
Eat rocks, suckers!
Oh. Oh, yeah.